I felt it very important that we created something that was light-filled and modern inside, where there was a sense of luxury about the bedrooms, about the spaces, and the different spaces, the libraries, the parlours, the sunrooms, so that people had a sense of living a very contemporary and comfortable existence, but steeped in tradition.